couldn't breathe, move, or speak. I can't get it out of my mind.
Get what out of your mind?
The interview. It was September 1st to late afternoon. I've been preparing for this day for weeks. I needed this job. It was the last chance to make a difference in my life.
So what happened next?
It was supposed to be my job, not hers.
Thank you!
She looked so happy with that smirk on her face.
You felt like you had to do something to eliminate your competition?
Yes, I don't know, maybe. I let my emotions take over.
Hey Mom, I got the job!
I panicked. It was supposed to be my big day, not hers. I told everyone it was my big day.
Do you recognize this?
Maybe, maybe not.
Okay, so what happened next?